Well, the reality in the United States is that the United States has fallen to 19th place in the world in terms of social mobility. We are somewhere below Slovenia, I think, in terms of our, you know, how we're rated in terms of social mobility. So the American dream is in jeopardy. And yet, this isn't reported in the American media. This isn't talked about. And the causes of that decline have to do with the failure of our Congress to invest in infrastructure, the failure of our Congress to approve a robust single-payer healthcare system, the failure of our legislators to support quality education in our major cities. All of these are elements that actually improve social mobility, build a solid middle-class society, and distribute benefits more equitably among the general population. And that's the fight I think we've got to be in, and those are the causes I think we've got to get behind.